Hey guys, so tomorrow I have to go get a colonoscopy, and I have to be there by 9:45. And I did the prep stuff, like around 5 and 7 p.m. tonight. So, I just want to let you all know what's been going on with me, because the whole day didn't turn out as good as I would hope it would. You know, because I was supposed to mix the two Gatorades, you know, that I had, and, you know, mix it separately. And that it will be in separate bottles, you know. That's what I had started doing. But then my mother suggested that I put it in a Simply Limeade bottle. Like, put both Gatorade drinks in there, you know, and put Clear Lax in it. So I, you know, listened to her, and, you know, I wasn't supposed to mix it together, but unfortunately I did. But I was able to go number two. It didn't come out whole at all, it just came out watery. I'm not sure if it's supposed to do that or not, but it was just horrible. Plus, I'm still sick. Dealing with the cold that I've had for the past few days now. So, I'm hoping the colonoscopy will go well tomorrow. I just want to get the situation done and over with, so I don't have to deal with it anymore, you know? Because I've been under a lot of stress lately. So, but I just wanted to give you all, you know, an update about my colonoscopy. And after I'm done with that, I will give you all another update on how I'm doing afterwards, you know, when it's all done. All right? I love you guys. Take care. Bye.